and I refuse to participate. I'm not adopting your language. You don't own reality. You don't own grammar. You don't own definitions. You're not important enough to provide me with an instruction manual on how to talk to you. How important do you have to think you are?
What can I say, babe?